Hi, it's Candy Dawn, and you're watching Bordertown TV every Thursday night at 8. Viewer discretion is advised.
This program is aggressive in nature. It may contain themes that are not suitable for everyone. Viewer discretion is advised. Okay? Tonight on Bordertown TV, Mark Wheeler and Jesse V locked and loaded face off against Sebastian Suave and Brent Banks of the Pillars. The visionary Von Vertigo puts the Adrenaline Division Championship on the line against Gabriel Fuerza. Then in your main event, All Ego Ethan Page takes on the half-baked kid Chris Chambers. It's triple header action tonight on Bordertown TV.
Absolutely classic. It's great to be back with another episode of Bordertown TV. Here you can see Locked and Loaded, and if you want to talk about Locked and Loaded, what an episode we got for you tonight.
Exactly. This is going to be an awesome match here tonight. Tag team action kicking things off. We got Mark Wheeler and Jesse V Locked and Loaded taking on Sebastian Suave and Brent Banks and the Pillars.
And their opponents, the endorsements of Sebastian Suave.
Well, Pillars have been making a name for themselves. They've been undefeated here in the tag team division here, Chris.
Oh, they've been on a roll, Classic. They're the team to beat here in
Bordertown. Oh, exactly. They've been setting the standard here in the tag team division. Brent Banks and Sebastian Suave, they have been nothing but, as they've been saying, dominant. They've been establishing dominance here in the tag team division.
Oh, they know those Bordertown tag team titles are coming in soon. They want to be the first to have them, and they're making a hell of a case lately, but... Big test tonight with Locked and Loaded.
Oh, exactly. Everyone's been talking about those tag team titles. Like, when are they coming in? How are we going to decide who's going to be the Bordertown tag team champions? Like, each team is jockeying for position here in the rankings.
And if they want to be part of that decision, they got to keep winning, and that's what the Pillars keep doing. But Locked and Loaded, these guys are on a roll too. We haven't seen them tag much together, but individually they've had a hell of a run here.
Exactly. Like Mark Wheeler, they don't call him the Golden Gun for nothing with that one-shot kill offense.
And remember that performance, too, from Jesse V in the Lethal Lottery Battle Royal.
Set the record for eliminating the most men. Like, that, Jesse V is the standard bearer at the Lethal Lottery for most eliminations.
Here we go.
Oh, that's what you don't turn your backs on Lock and Load. Like, I don't know what Suave and Banks were thinking. Like,
that was almost a rookie mistake by the Pillars here. Locked and Loaded wasted no time going
after. Well, Sebastian Suave and Banks are showing off those new Pillars hoodies, showing off the new merch.
That's right. They got new gear, but...
Showing them off to the fans. It's going to cost ya.
Pillars know better than this, and Locked and Loaded taking advantage. That's what you got to do. Capitalize on every mistake, but speaking of mistakes...
Locked and Loaded just waited way too long. Now, what's referee Sam Seals doing? He's got to get control of this thing.
I don't even know if the match has started yet. Has he officially started this thing?
But see, that's what I mean. The referee has to get control. The bell hasn't sounded. It hasn't got started yet. He's got to separate and get two guys in the ring so you don't get this thing started. Oh, boot to the midsection. Pillars.
You were getting slammed by Banks.
Suave. Yeah.
Having a little trouble there getting big Jesse Villa. He's asking for help from his partner.
See some double teaming already. Like, come on, Cena. Like, how long is he going to let these teams be in here? Like, how long is he going to let this happen?
It's anarchy in there is what it is.
What am I paying these guys for to officiate? Oh, double clothesline, and Jesse V is taken out. Referee Sansino finally getting control of this thing.
Well, we're down to two men in the ring, one from each team. Let's get this thing going.
Finally, we can get started with this match. Referee Sansino just lets it happen.
Yeah, I guess the match is official now. We got our first tag here. Suave off the top.
Double team by the Pillars. Using the chaos at the beginning to get this advantage. Now Suave just going to work on Wheeler.
Ooh, Viewers feeling that one. You can tell he's in a little bit of pain right now, Classic.
Oh, he can dislocate the shoulder right now. Now tagging to Brent Banks. Quick tags in and out by the pillar. Smart offense. Now Banks off the top rope and back to that shoulder.
Is there anybody more exciting in Bordertown than Brent Banks?
Hands down, Brent Banks has probably the most exciting offense here.
Absolutely.
One of the best pure athletes. Could be the best pure athlete we have here.
Oh, I think he is. There's not a whole lot this guy can't do in the ring.
He's a total package when it comes to agility, when it comes to strength. Brent Banks can do it all, and that's why he is what he's. That's why he is what they say, money.
Yeah, look at the pillars going to work here. Good tag team work here. Quick tags back and forth, isolating a man in their end.
Oh, suave, good legal poke to the eye. Come on, referee's just standing there allowing this to happen.
The ref's giving a warning, but. With that suplex going for the cover.
Over a two count. Seems referee's more been watching this match instead of officiating right now. Belize is in position for that pin. Oh, hard chop by Suave.
Look at another tag by these pillars.
Well, that's what you gotta do. Quick tags in. Keep the fresh man in. Oh, Tom drop Banks off the ropes. Oh, basement drop kick Suave. Oh.
Look at this.
Oh, what offense.
Banks got some height there.
Go for the cover. Two count.
Viewers hurting. And you know the pillars want to keep big Jesse V out of there. He's got a big size advantage over both of them. And they're doing a hell of a job.
You saw what
he did
at the Lethal Lottery. Do you want to get in there with Jesse V?
God, no. Are you kidding me?
Exactly. Banks sending in Wheeler. Oh, nobody home. Wheeler.
Big opening there for Wheeler. He was waiting for something like that to come along, and he got it.
Wheeler now in now in control. Banks.
Banks. So look how smooth he is in there.
Best pure athlete. Coming off the ropes. Caught him with that cross body. Two count.
We were picking on after a beautiful springboard cross body there by Brent Banks. Pillars are in complete control here, Classic.
Brent Banks is money.
You're on your own, brother.
Oh. Wheeler.
Beat in the midsection by Wheeler there. There's the tag to big Jesse B.
Dragging Banks in the corner. Now. Banks was left wide open.
Here we go. I think the tide might finally start to turn and locked and loaded's favor. Now that Jesse V's in there, but look out.
Reversal. Banks landing on the apron. Oh, catching Wheeler. Oh, then he gets V. Brent Banks. Oh.
He didn't have a counter for that one, did he?
Oh, great. Now the strength of Jesse V. Look at this.
Look at this. Banks is out on the floor.
Oh.
Unbelievable suplex.
What strength. He brought him right in off the floor. That's no. Two count.
What a.
We need a replay of that. Go to the truck. Come on. Have you ever seen anybody do that before?
I've never seen that in my life, Classic. From inside the ring, he picks up a man on the floor. And pulls him in with a suplex and Wheeler with the cover.
Two count. If Wheeler would have got the leg, that could have been it. But once again, I still say, go, but we need a replay of that suplex.
I don't know who you got working that truck tonight, but...
Sleeping on the job, just like Sam Cino. Brent Banks is in trouble. I'm still in awe of the strength of Jesse V. Snap mare in the corner. Jesse V going off the ropes, coming in.
Oh! Huge splash by V, the legal
hook
man
the leg.
Again.
Will this be it? No! Two count only.
What action here.
Locked and loaded. Like you said, we haven't seen much of them as a tag team, but what we're seeing of them, they are taking it to the number one tag team here at Bordertown.
Absolutely. There might be a new number one tag team here in Bordertown by the time this thing.
Scoop slam by Jesse V.
Look
tag into Wheeler. Look at that.
Another
smart.
Quick tag.
Just holding them in there.
This is tag team wrestling the way it's supposed to be, Classic.
Quick tags in and out, just going to work on your opponent. This, I love it. This is pro wrestling. Nice suplex. And a little insult to injury there. Wheeler going for the cover. Wheeler's got to be one of the most cockiest guys here at Bordertown, but this guy can back it up, Al.
Absolutely. If he can back it up, why not be a little cocky?
That's right.
And look at him again, just taunting Suave, who's stuck out on the apron there.
Stiff forearm shot. But he's got to be careful, though. You don't want to spend too much time worrying about Suave on the outside. Banks left wide open. Oh, huge splash.
That's right, Jesse tagged back in here. Banks has been in there a while, taking a load of money. Locked and loaded.
Huge suplex.
Another pinfall attempt.
Going for the cover. See, that's the one thing about Jesse V. Always when he goes for the cover, hook of the leg. He's always when he pins, he goes for the victory.
Yeah, he doesn't get paid by the hour. He's here to win.
I'm really liking Lock and Loaded here tonight. They're impressing me.
Me too, that's big time.
It's going to work on Brent Banks. Banks has been isolated.
We knew individually both these guys were great. I didn't know how good they'd be as a team, but they're showing me they're just as good as the Pillars so far.
Well, like I said, we said before, they're just taking it to the top team here at Bordertown. Banks is just in trouble here.
Yeah, I don't think he knows where he is. I don't think he knows what side of the ring he's on. I don't think he knows where Suave is. He's in trouble.
Mark Wheeler just taking it to Brent Banks.
I don't think we've seen the Pillars in this much trouble yet so far in tag action.
No, oh. Brent
Look
Banks.
At this.
What a reversal.
Oh, Banks almost able to steal one there.
Oh, nobody home with the dropkick. Mark Wheeler. Great block that follows it up with an elbow. Go for the cover, hook of the leg. Can it be? No!
Ooh, another pinfall attempt here.
What a sequence. Oh, Suave coming in.
Getting under the skin of Suave, and it paid off there. Ref now, distracted. Look at the double team.
Now the ref finally doing his job.
This is smart, I'll tell you. That was beautifully executed by Locked and Loaded here.
I'm telling you, if the referee doesn't see it, technically it doesn't happen.
Absolutely.
But the referee's got, like, Suave, he's got to be more careful like that. Coming in like that just costing his tag team partner. Oh, Banks.
Look out.
Looks like he's going for a jerk. No. Oh, sends Jesse V right in the Wheeler. This is the opening Brent Banks need. Can he make a tag? No. Jesse V gets him. Banks lands on his feet.
Look at the agility. Finally. Finally, the tag.
The best athlete at Bordertown Pro Wrestling gets to the endorsement. Oh, Suave slingshot in. Wheeler coming in.
Okay, Suave is fired up here. Guys.
Well, he's been on the apron for a good 5-10 minutes.
At least.
Oh.
He's exploding.
Wheeler set in. Endorsement just stayed until.
Oh, my God.
Come on, ref. Reversal. Swap. Oh,
okay.
Swap was set in the base. Looked like the Pillars were having something set up.
Yeah, what was that all about? Communication issues there.
But Swap tags in Banks. Oh,
big cutter.
Swap. Oh, Banks to the outside.
Ooh, got taken out there. Banks going up top.
Suicide dive. Banks. Oh,
oh huge down. Splash on Jesse.
Two count.
Wow.
Brent Banks. Now, can we at least go to the truck for that? Just for the splash with a suicide dive. Look at that. Look at the height he gets.
Oh, just plants right in the center of the ring on top of Jesse V.
First the suicide dive, then the huge splash off the top ropes. I've never seen anybody move like Brent Banks.
I'm surprised Banks tagged back in so quick, though, after how long he was stuck in there getting beaten down. Do you think he would have wanted some more time?
Adrenaline's taking over. That's what it's all about.
It has to be.
Oh, wow. Look at the strength of Brent Banks. Wow. He's got a fireman's carry style. Oh, Wheeler coming in. Oh, super kick.
Oh. Two for the money there.
What a combination. Banks is set up. Oh, playing in the middle of the ring. Going for the cover.
Covering him.
Oh, Suave out of nowhere.
Wow. Suave saved that one.
Sebastian Suave able to save the day.
I could tell you, without a doubt, if Suave didn't come in there, that would have been it.
Oh, that's exactly it.
What a match this is.
Wheeler getting into it with a referee here. Oh, and I agree. This has been an awesome match. This is a great way to kick off Bordertown TV. Oh, Jesse V coming in with the attack.
Looking for the big suplex.
Oh, Banks.
Banks has something to say about that.
Oh, both men. Oh, sending Jesse V in the corner.
Double kick action here, and V's prone in the corner there. What are the Pillars thinking?
Oh, what do they got planned here exactly? Jesse V's in the corner. Oh, Wheeler coming in. Banks.
What's he doing with Wheeler in the corner? Look out.
Oh!
Almost uses him as a battering ram into the man's own partner.
Uh-oh. What is this? Swap. Oh! Wheeler suplexed into Jesse V.
Some unique offense here by the Pillars Classic.
Oh, both, yes. It's been an awesome match. I would never have thought of that offense. One way, if your opponent's in the ring, throw him at your up.
Yeah, use your opponent as a weapon.
That's exactly it. Thank you.
Look at this here. It looks like they got something in mind in the corners. Brent Banks going high risk again.
Banks up to the top. What's this? Here comes.
Ooh, what the hell?
Is that Alan Grauman and Chris Mitchell? What's for the factory? What's going on here?
And the ref didn't see it. He was focused on Banks climbing the turnbuckle.
Banks. Oh, Jesse V's got him. Boot to the midsection. Jesse V's got him up.
Look at this. He's got him hooked.
Oh, what's he got?
What's he doing here?
Jesse V.
Oh,
they're coming in out of nowhere.
What a double team move.
What a move. over the cover, hook of the leg.
That's it.
Oh, Banks is it. That is it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners, Locked and Loaded.
What an outing here for Locked and Loaded, Classic.
What a match. What a finish. The Factory came out of nowhere. The Pillars had this one. Brent Banks was going to come off the top rope.
Yeah, look at the Factory members there. We know there's some animosity between them. Here we can see it. The referee doesn't see it. We see the Factory coming. Boom, what a double team maneuver by Locked and Loaded. And that'll get the win for him.
Huge win. Locked and Loaded defeat the Pillars. Undefeated no more.
What a statement.
What a win. We'll be back with more Bordertown TV.
Now you can catch the visionary Von Vertigo at 8 p.m. on Thursday nights on Bordertown TV.
The schedule for what's called this Warrior Adrenaline Division champion. Coming down the aisle, the challenger from Atiza Pan, Mexico, Gabriel Fuerza!
And we're back! Huge rematch of the Adrenaline Division Championship. Gabriel Fuerza facing off against his former tag team partner, Von Vertigo.
Right, there he is, the challenger, the former champion, Fuerza, looking for a little bit of redemption tonight, guys.
Well, damn right, first ever Adrenaline Division Champion, you know he wants the belt back.
He's got a big test in front of him tonight, though.
Well, exactly, former tag team partner, current champion, Von Vertigo.
And his opponent, fighting out of North Havenbrook, your Adrenaline Division champion, the visionary, Von Vertigo!
Speaking of the champ, here he comes.
Right, double V, Von Vertigo.
Hands down the flashiest offense here in Bordertown. Look at him. Ever since becoming a champ, Adrenaline Division champion, he's got to have like a new little extra oomph in his step, a little extra edge in him.
Oh, we know Vertigo, he's always been a little bit of a cocky guy, but he's damn near unbearable now that he has that strategy.
Well, the ego is high on this man, but he's got one of the most deadly offenses here at Bordertown. Like, how can you not be so confident in your ability, especially since now you're carrying the Adrenaline Division Championship, arguably the cornerstone here at Bordertown Pro Wrestling, that Adrenaline Division.
That's right. The ego's a little annoying, but I can't say I wouldn't have an ego like that, too, if I was Von Vertigo. The guy's been on a roll here, Classic.
Well, of course. You tell Fuerza wants that belt back. Here we go, Vertigo and Fuerza 2. Oh, Vertigo not even waiting for the belt, coming right in.
Fuerza with eyes in the back of his head there.
Fuerza had his former champion well scouted. Like teaming together, traveling together, he knows the dirty side of Von Vertigo.
Absolutely. Fuerza was almost like he's baiting Vertigo into that.
Fuerza's on fire. Look at him hit those uppercuts.
Oh! He's flying around the ring.
He's just taking it to Von Vertigo. You could tell Fuerza wants that title back. Coming in with some intensity here tonight on Bordertown TV.
Fuerza's fired up. Look at this.
Oh, my God. Back of the neck.
Whew.
Vertigo smart to get out of the ring. It has not been going his way tonight.
Fuerza not wasting any time tonight.
Oh, no. He's going right after the champ.
And he's staying on him.
That's what you got to do. It's all about the Adrenaline Division Championship. He wants that belt back. Oh, nobody. Where's that? His former champ or former partner, Will Steiner, coming in.
There you go, boy. Is that going to do it already?
Where's a two count only?
Vertigo able to get out of that one.
No hook of the leg.
Samson in a little bit of trouble here.
Well, exactly. It almost looks like he's toying with him right now, Fuerza. You know, a lot of people are arguing, saying if Vertigo didn't hook the tights, he would be the champion today, but ref didn't see it, so here we are. Fuerza. Pull up. Yep. Vertigo headed here. Fuerza. Referee in position. No, two count. Great exchange.
Yeah, a couple near falls there.
Vertigo not paying attention. Fuerza waiting. Catches him. Huge shoulder block.
Here comes Fuerza. Oh! An anti-air shot there from
Fuerza
Vertigo.
Fuerza tried a slingshot in, but Vertigo had his former partner well scouted and just slams him in the post. Did you hear that impact?
God, that was sickening. That was the human body slamming into solid steel there, Classic.
See, not right now, Vertigo being the champion, he can just wait right now. Oh, that, right there is not smart by Vertigo. Why would you disrupt the ref counting out Fuerza right now?
Yeah, Vertigo kind of cost himself there, but...
Like, referee counts out Fuerza, you go home early, still the champ.
That's right, and you know Vertigo, he'll take away any win, any way he could get one.
We saw how he won the belt in the first place, right?
That's right.
Even the ref didn't see it, the win's a win here at Bordertown Pro Wrestling.
As long as you got that belt at the end of the match, that's all that matters.
Vertigo in control now and just set it, flares into that buckle.
Fuerza could be in a little bit of trouble here after that shot into the post.
Oh, damn right, I'm surprised he's not busted open after that. Fuerza.
He still looks to be a little out of it here.
Is it harder to buckle than Vertigo coming in?
Yeah, Fuerza usually able to counter something by now. But
going for the cover.
He's hurting, he's in trouble.
Too arrogant of a cover.
And Vertigo is getting a little distracted by these Bordertown fans here. They're getting to him. Champ's got to tune those guys out, though.
See, once you become champion, you can't be worrying about the fans. Well, that's exactly it. You got to tune them out. But now he's just choking up for Fuerza. Well, if you want to trash talk with the fans, that's one way to do it. At least choke out your opponent.
That's right.
Oh, Vertigo just sending Fuerza down.
Call that multitasking, classic.
That's exactly it. Von Vertigo, like you said before, the flashiest offense here at Bordertown. Or I said that, but so I shouldn't be saying we, but...
You're right, though. You're absolutely right. One of the flashier guys here.
Vertigo just going to work now. Snapmare just goes right back to that. He's torquing the neck.
Yeah, he's cranking it hard.
Fuerza right in the middle of the ring. He's got nowhere to go. This is not looking good for Gabriel Fuerza.
Fuerza's in trouble here, I'm telling you.
I haven't really seen the side out of Vertigo go to more of a technical side yet. I've never really seen this. This is throwing off Fuerza, I bet, too.
It is. I don't think Fuerza was expecting it. You're absolutely right.
Fuerza trying to get up to a vertical base, trying to break out of this. Vertigo leaving himself wide open in the midsection. Fuerza going in again.
You got to give Vertigo for changing up his offensive style here, though. That's a championship mentality, Classic Chris.
Oh, you have to. Vertigo, catches him with an elbow right to the head.
Right on the money.
Hook of the leg. Two. Retain the title. No.
I am not a loser.
And right back to the fence. Von Vertigo is not focusing on Gabriel Fuerza, and that could cost him in the end. That could cost him his title.
Look at him. He's still jawjacking with the fence.
That's your loser right there.
But I thought it was out for love.
Oh, look at this. Come on.
Right to the eyes.
Disqualify him, ref. Come on.
Well, Vertigo wants that. He gets disqualified. He keeps that title.
These people don't care about you, right?
Well, just tell Fuerza the people don't care about him. Just with the verbal attack.
Yeah, Vertigo's got something to say to everybody tonight. The ref, the crowd, Fuerza. What's he going to come over to us next?
Like, ever since winning that title, like, he's been a different guy. Like, yeah. Like, he was always a cocky guy. He's, like, almost unbearable. Hook at the leg. Can he retain the title? No.
Did you get him?
No, two count only. Referee in perfect position.
Well, that was close there. Vertigo landing that big suplex.
Shut your mouth!
Again, he goes back to the fans. Come on, Vertigo. You gotta stay on a guy like Fuerza.
The fans really got to Vertigo here today. Oh, too much jaw jacking on the fans, left himself wide open, but back to the attack. Snapmare coming in. Fuerza.
Oh, Fuerza caught that.
Well scouted, former tag team partner.
Yeah, that kick could have been devastating if he hit it.
Oh, just catches him.
Talk about hitting a kick.
Oh, Vertigo could be knocked out with that. It's the opening that Fuerza needed to get, like,
Vertigo is out, I think. You said he might be knocked out. He is knocked out. Let's put it that way.
Fuerza trying to get back. Oh, here's a replay. Just catches him.
Oh, my God.
Another angle.
Vertigo managed to turn his head at the last second. Otherwise, that would have been right in his face.
Vertigo doesn't know where he is.
Vertigo home.
Vertigo.
Oh, he knows that there's fans there and he doesn't like
him. Oh, Fuerza catches him. Fuerza. Coming in, slingshot.
Oh,
beautiful Hurricanrana.
What a great move by Gabriel Fuerza.
Fuerza, what offense. Oh, Vertigo, couple elbow shots in the corner. Fuerza.
Lands another shot here, sizing him up.
Going off the ropes.
He hit it.
Lands on that springboard cutter.
That's money there for Gabriel Fuerza.
Fuerza's got to follow up. Fuerza's got to follow up on this. Come on.
Yeah, he's soaking in.
Come on.
Kick out by Vertigo. What a move there by Fuerza.
Was that a standing Spanish fly?
It might have been. I don't know what you call it, but wow, let's see it again.
Fuerza coming in.
What athleticism. Gabriel Fuerza tonight.
It's like a standing shooter press. What a move. What athleticism by Gabriel Fuerza.
Yeah, we knew this guy's the total package, but...
Oh, he's looking to get that title back. You know, I think Vertigo, you might lose that moniker, the flashiest offense here.
Look out.
Fuerza.
He hits this.
He's the new champ.
Might be looking for a top rope Frankensteiner, maybe. But
Oh, what athleticism. Vertigo off the top. Misses.
Counters that.
Ducks under. Off the rope. Oh, single leg drop kick.
What a drop kick. Did you see the height on that one?
Well executed. Played perfect. Oh, that's it. That has got to be it. Vertigo going up.
Oh, a combo.
Going for the cover. Retain the title. No.
What a...
No. Two count.
What a way to get out of that one from Gabriel Fuerza. I thought he was finished.
Oh.
And look
what
at...
What a turn of events.
Vertigo just cranking this one in on him.
Fuerza was in firm control. Now Von Vertigo.
This is smart by Vertigo. He wasn't having luck pinning the man. Make him tap out. He's got him in the middle of the ring.
Look at this move. Fingers are locked. Fuerza's in trouble
look
here.
Look at Fuerza's back just bending. But he's starting to fight out of it.
Fuerza.
Oh,
reversal.
Able to get out of it.
Fuerza.
Look at this. He's got a submission of his own.
Oh, perfect position. Pulls him right in the middle of the ring.
A half crab. Vertigo looking for the ropes.
Oh, Vertigo's in trouble.
He might have a new champ. Oh, he's at the rope.
Fuerza
just pulled him back.
Vertigo setting him in. What a match here on Bordertown TV. Adrenaline Division Championship. Fight or flight. Explode here on Bordertown TV. Oh!
Yeah, I think fight's the answer tonight.
Oh. Former tag team partners. They've been just taking it to each other.
Oh,
Vertigo!
Oh.
Caught! Oh, that's it!
Oh.
Fuerza! Oh, what a combination!
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Huge release German suplex there. Vertigo's hurting.
What a match here tonight.
This could be it. We could have a new champ, Bison.
Where's this fired up? No, I agree. We could be seeing a new Adrenaline Division champion.
Here he comes.
Where's it coming in?
He hit it.
That's it. Vertigo. Vertigo, what awareness.
What a move by Vertigo to go outside. Where's the
Smart to follow him up. He's got to get Vertigo back in that ring.
Yeah, you got to give it to Fuerza immediately, following him out to the floor and staying on him.
He wants that title back. And Vertigo.
Look at Vertigo.
Vertigo going right back out.
So smart. Great ring awareness. Oh. Wait, look at this.
On Vertigo.
Speaking of ring awareness.
Fuerza. Vertigo.
Look out.
Oh!
Right in front of the ref with that chair shot.
Vertigo.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by disqualification, Gabriel Fuerza.
Live from your arena.
Vertigo's still the champion, though.
Oh, you know that was intentional.
But a title can only change hands on pinfall or submission, so still, your Adrenaline Division champion, Visionary Von Vertigo.
You know Von Vertigo did that on purpose to retain
his title. Oh, the fans are not happy with that. The fans are not happy with that. They wanted Fuerza to win that match. The fans wanted to see Fuerza walk away two-time Adrenaline Division champion.
I think Vertigo...
Oh, look at that.
Vertigo knew he wasn't going to beat Fuerza on this match, so he took the easy way out, took the DQ loss, and kept his title. Look at this. Right in front of the referee. He knew right where that chair was. He had to have this planned all day.
Didn't even try to hide it.
No, he had this planned all day as a bailout. And hey, it worked.
This isn't over. We'll be back to your main event. It's official. Niagara's must-see pro wrestling show is now on Pro Wrestling Tees. All limited edition prints are available now. The Wrestling Machine, Tyson Dukes. We bleed pro wrestling. Sports entertainment.
And Classic, don't forget, it's the only place you can get official and Miss Seymour merchandise.
Bordertown Pro Wrestling is now on Pro Wrestling Tees.
Check it out, man.
Fighting out of the hot box, the half-baked kid, Chris Chamber.
We're back, ladies and gentlemen. It's now time for your main event. The half-baked kid, Chris Chamber, facing off against your Lethal Lottery winner, All Ego Ethan Page.
That's right. Two top-tier guys going at it in our main event here tonight, Bison. Who you got in this one?
Well, you know, if you got to pick and choose, gun to the head, I guess I'm going to have to put my money on the guy who went through 26 other men with a lethal lottery, Ethan Page, but the half-baked kid, Chris Chambers,
you might never count him out.
No, you cannot, because maybe you can get Chris Champ. You told me earlier today, you know what? You paid until he won that lead lottery because he was not in it.
That's a good point. Can you really argue that?
And his opponent, your winner of the lethal lottery, all ego, Ethan Page.
Well, that's the thing. Chris Chambers wasn't in the lethal lottery, so we'll never know. But tonight is the best chance that we have. Ethan Page making his singles debut here. Wearing the lethal lottery, he punches ticket into one hour show volume 2. Like, this guy, he's been on a roll here at Border Town. And there's no other wave you can be on that's higher than this, except if you're the champion.
You're absolutely right. And hey, if Chambers wants to maybe help prove that point that he was trying to make about Page winning the Rumble because he wasn't in it, well, he could do that hell of a job by beating Page here tonight.
Well, Chris Chambers has told me, he's like, you know, after I beat Page tonight, you better be thinking about giving me that title shot.
Here we go.
Chambers not even waiting for the bell. Sounded, but Ethan Page had it well scouted. Chambers thought he had an opening, tried to catch him from the blindside, but all ego, Ethan Page is taking it to him.
Yeah, you can't blame a guy for trying, but it seemed to backfire on Chambers there.
Thought he had an opening, thought he'd go for it, but all ego just taking it to him. What a shoulder block. Half-baked kid is in trouble now. Oh, reversal. Page. Over. Yeah. Has him up. Page. Oh, huge backbreaker. Page going for the cover. Two count only.
Ethan Page looking to end this one early here.
Not looking good for the half-baked kid, Chris Chambers.
Some big offensive moves early.
Put right in the buckle. All ego showing why he won the lethal lottery. He's taking a right call.
Yeah, he's all over Chambers.
One, two, three. Page is stomping a muddle a little. Chambers slow to get up. You know, this has been all Ethan Page right now.
It really is. It really has been all ego tonight.
Chris Chambers trying to battle it out. It looks like Ethan Page trying. Is he going to bring him in the hard way? Chambers.
Oh, look at that. Chambers wiggled his way out of it.
Puts him in the middle. Oh! Suplex of his own.
That's right. Finally, some offense out of Chambers, and he going for the pin, it looks like.
Saw an opening. One count. Chambers yelling. He's like, come on.
Yeah, Chambers, he was in trouble here early, but finally, he's in a little bit of control here.
Well, that was the opening he needed. Chambers sending Page in the corner. Coming in. Oh! Boot right to the face.
Page caught him. He saw that one coming a mile away.
Puts him right in the corner. Oh, and another elbow.
Chambers down on his knees there.
Oh, he's on Dream Street. Like, Chris Chambers, he's looking out of it. Ethan Page is looking to go home here. Page has got him up. Oh. Just plants him down.
Look at the pain on Chambers' face.
Oh, Chambers is in trouble. Page going for the cover again.
Look at Ethan Page when he goes for the cover, just jamming that forearm into the face of Chris Chambers there.
Just grinding it in. Ethan Page.
That's how you pin a man.
He pins it. Every time he goes for a pin, he's looking to win a match. It's not like he's just going for a cover arrogantly.
Exactly. He's not doing it to showboat. He's not doing it to catch his breath.
He's doing it to win a match.
That's right.
And Page is going right at it. Chambers reversal. Coming in. Got him up. Oh! Snake Eyes right on the rope.
Nice follow-up move there by Chambers.
Chambers, go for the cover. Two count only.
You got to figure, if Chris Chambers can pull off a win here tonight and derail Ethan Page's little victory parade from the lethal lottery, Chambers, he could be climbing up the ladder with the win.
Well, Chambers is one of those top guys here at Border Town Pro Wrestling. You know he's eyeing up the title. He wants a shot at the championship. But right now, that guy going to one hell of a show is Ethan Page. Ethan Page, we don't know. Chambers just taking it right to him.
Chambers beats the number one contender. He's got to be in title contention in the future.
Well, of course. Well, if Page goes into one hell of a show and wins the title, who do you think is going to be knocking on the door to want a title shot right away?
Absolutely, the guy who beat him.
Chambers is taking it right to him.
Let's not get us ahead of ourselves here, though. Chambers, he's in control now, but he's got to put the man away if he wants to get that momentum. Look out.
Well, that's the thing. It's all about the victory. Scoop slam. Chambers going off the ropes. Oh, the leg drop. Chambers going for the cover. Two count only. No hook at the leg.
He's got to hook the leg. He's got to hit big impact moves on Ethan Page. You're not going to beat Ethan Page that easily.
Well, that's why he won the Lethal Lottery. Ethan Page, there's no die in this guy. Like, there's no quit.
There's a reason this is a top tier guy in this business.
No, exactly. There's a reason why he's going to one hell of a show. Page, control on the outside of the ring.
Chambers catching his breath a little bit here. Chambers sizing him up for something.
Oh, nobody home. Oh, Ethan Page. Just taking it to Chris Chambers on the outside of the ring. Chambers going for that dropkick, but Chambers catches him. Oh! Right on the mat.
Just drops him on that hardest part of the ring there.
Chambers is down.
This is all Ethan Page right now, guys.
All legal Ethan Page. Singles debut here on Bordertown TV. Page coming in. Chambers. Chambers.
Great move by Chambers there at the last second. A little bit of a last resort maneuver, and it worked.
Great awareness. Well scouted.
Chambers looking to get back in control of this one here. He's had the worst of it here tonight, but he's definitely not out of it yet.
Well, main event here on Bordertown TV, Ethan Page and Chris Chambers. It's been an awesome match so far. Chambers, nice suplex. Chambers going for the cover.
Yeah, not hooking that leg, though.
Two count only. Chambers going up to the top rope.
Yeah, what's he thinking about here?
Page is in trouble. You can see he's slow to get up. But Chambers too busy worrying about the fans. Up to the top. Coming off. Oh, Page catches
him.
Oh, Chambers.
Yes.
He's got him.
A Russian leg sweep there by Chris Chambers looking for the win.
Going for the cover. Oh, damage has been done. Just dropped him on the back of his head. Look at Page.
Yeah, this is what Chambers needed. Needed to string together a little bit of offense, and he has, and he's in complete control now.
Well, I think in this match, one big move either way is going to end this thing.
Yeah, both these guys have been through a lot here. Oh.
Chambers going right back to the attack. Page in the middle of the ring.
Chambers, look at him. He has him on the mat. He's trying to wear him down here slowly but surely.
Well, that's what you got to do against the bigger individual.
That's right. Focus on wearing him down. Maybe don't go for the cover so often.
Well, you just got to wear him down. Cut him down to your size and just take it to him. Chambers just wrenching right on.
And Chambers taking his time here. He's getting a little bit of chance to catch his breath.
Got Page right in the middle of the ring.
When you can kind of regain your composure and dish out punishment at the same time, that's what you want.
Page, fans are getting behind him, trying to rally Ethan Page.
And look, it's working too.
Page battling up. Chambers. Oh, jawbreaker. Oh, Page with a right. Block again. Oh, another right. Oh, Chambers taking right down.
Shots, you can feel them from Ethan Page as he delivers them, and here we go. He's got a few more shots to dish out.
Page is just playing them on Chris Chambers. Waiting, you can hear the fans. Oh!
Ethan Page is just soaking this in.
Chambers is down. Chambers in the corner. Oh! Huge knee.
Yeah, right in the jaw with that one. Chambers could be finished here. This could be it.
Pull up the ring. Two count.
And somehow Chambers able to keep going here in this one. He's taking a hell of a beating here from All Eagle, I'll tell you.
Like I said, you can never count out Chris Chambers. This guy is one of the best competitors here at Bordertown. Oh! Just like that, Chambers getting free. He's going for that super kick. Chambers blocks it.
Uh-oh.
Page got him up. Oh, that's with a power bomb.
Goodness, what a power bomb.
Go for the cover. No, kick out.
Chambers able to get that shoulder up just in the nick of time. What a power bomb, though, by Ethan Page.
Ethan Page blocks the super kick that puts Chris Chambers right in a power bomb. Here's a replay of that power bomb. Just plants him down.
That's a long way to go down, too.
Oh, just plants him. What a powerbomb by Ethan Page. Chambers in the corner.
Look, watching that.
Chambers, there's that super kick. Uppercut. Chambers trying to go for it again. Oh, but Paige! Going off the ropes. Oh, caught on the clothesline.
Great counter by Chambers there. Cover it.
Two. Oh, what a match. What a match. Both guys leaving all in the ring here tonight on Bordertown TV.
Yeah.
Half big kid for Chris Chambers versus All Ego Ethan Page.
Both these guys are feeling it here.
Well, they've been going to war here tonight. Main event on Bordertown TV.
What a battle. Chambers up to his feet first, though, classic.
Fans are getting behind Page, trying to rally him. Chambers scoops him up.
Good old-fashioned body slam right there. On top rope.
Chambers. Yeah, he's looking like he's going to the high-risk district.
Look out.
Smoke him if you got him.
Oh, he hit it.
That's it. That is it.
Chris Chambers.
No, reversal. Two count. What exchange for Chambers going in. Page. Page. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, All Ego Ethan Page.
What a main event classic, Chris.
The winner of the Lethal Lottery, Ethan Page, goes home with a huge victory here tonight on Bordertown TV.
Even more momentum for Ethan Page heading into one hell of a show for that title shot. But here you see he catches Chris Chambers, just plants him center of the ring. Boom.
Ladies and gentlemen that were here at the last event, you all saw Ethan Page become the number one contender. And tonight, they announced Kongo Kong is defending the title against Tyson Dukes on March 30th. Look at me. No. No triple threats, no four ways, no gimmicks. Whoever's champion in June, whether it's Tyson, Kongo Kong, or hell, Chris Chambers put up a hell of a fight tonight. I don't care who's the champ. I need every single one of you guys to follow this journey until June, because Ethan Page is going into his title match that he earned undefeated. So thank everyone here for your support. Keep behind All Ego, because I'm coming back every month until I win that title. Now go home. I love you all.